हेलो हाय एंड नमस्ते टू ऑल डियर माय स्टूडेंट्स एंड एज वेल एज द लिसनर्स, आई वाना हार्टली वेलकम टू यू ऑल इन माय क्लास। एज यू नो टुडेज क्लास इज आवर सेकेंड क्लास। इट्स मी प्रसन्न श्रेष्ठा फ्रॉम नेशनल बेसिक स्कूल सिमरहानी। My dear students, make your radio volume louder than before, because again today we are going to discuss the very very important topic, and I request to all guardians to be with their kids and support to manage book, copy, pen, etc. अर्थात म आज पनि अभिभावक जीवहरूलाई फेरि पनि बाबु नानीहरूको किताब कापी कलमको बन्दोबस्त गरिदिनु हुन विनम्र अनुरोध गर्दछु। वेल, बिफोर स्टार्टिङ माई लेसन, आई वान गिभ माई मिलियन्स अफ थ्याङ्क्स टु माडी म्युनिसिपालिटी एन्ड इट्स एजुकेसनल फ्याकल्टी for conducting such a very distinctful educational program called Radio Pathshala. And I also thank Samudayik Radio Madi to be a real friend, true friend, and collaborating to broadcast for imparting the teacher's voice all over the coverage territory. Dear my lovely students, I hope again today we will have very entertaining and very helpful class. So without losing and a single time, let's start our class, our formal class. Well, are you ready? First of all, I want to check your homework that I gave you. I hope all my lovely students might have finished their homework. Am I right? And I also feel that you also failed the homework very easier. Okay friends, turn out your note copy and start to check your answer. Are you ready? Do you keep your note copy in front of you and open your answers? All right, very good. Okay, then check your answer. I'm going to recite answers here. I gave you 20 words and I told you to put a or an article appropriately. So the answers are here. If your answer is same, then give tick mark. And if your answer is not same, then please make your answer correct. Ready? Okay. All cap. A bus. An apple. A man. A student. Here you might have some confusion. while pronouncing student, student. You might think its first sound is E, but not in actually. In actually, it is student, student. In Nepali, also, you know. Another, an elephant, a tree, a watch, a dog, an ink pot, an ox, an egg, an object, a papaya, a rose, a hen, a jug, a knife, a mango, and the last one, can you say? Very good. An orange. Lovely students, if your answer is not same, then make your answer correct. There are 20 words and each carry 0.5 mark. Means when you make two correct answers, you will get 1 mark. And for one word, only half mark you will get. So let me know what marks you obtained. Please count. Do fast, only 30 seconds for it. Time over. Send me message if you make all correct. Jasko sabai uttar sahi cha, he or she can message me on 9863097111. Once again, 9863097111. यदि कुनै गार्जेनले सुन्दै हुनुहुन्छ र हजुरको बाबु अथवा नानीले पुरै आन्सर करेक्ट गरेको छ भने प्लिज मलाई मेसेज गर्नुहोस् या कल गर्नुहोस् है. नम्बर इज अगेन 9863097111. बाबु अथवा नानीको नाम र स्कुलको नाम मलाई भन्नुपर्नेछ. Okay, now we are going to study more about the use of A, it means A, and an. अब चाहिँ हामी झनै विस्तृत रूपमा यसको बारेमा पढ्दैछौँ. Before this class, we discuss only about the basic idea about vowel sounds and consonant sound, and today I will teach you more than 4 ideas to use a and an article in number wise. So today you must be ready with pen and copy. Are you? Please be ready to write them and try to understand. ल लेख्न र बुझ्न तयार भएर बस्ने है. द फर्स्ट रुल, पहिलो नियम, लिसन टु मी भेरी केयरफुल्ली. नो म्याटर इफ यु डोन्ट अर इफ यु कान्ट राइट, जस्ट लिसन मी. इफ यु आर unable to write everything, or if you are unable to copy everything in your note copy, then listen my voice very carefully. I will make you understand. The first one is here. The article a is used before singular countable nouns which begins with consonant sound. जुन कुरा हामीले पहिले गरिसकेका छौँ, that we had already done. The article a is used before singular countable nouns. Here I will take some more time for defining about countable noun. It is a word countable. अब यहाँ आएर चाहिँ countable थपियो. Yesterday I said singular only. That means before class I mentioned only the singular. But today class I add another thing, another word countable. So don't be afraid of this word countable. Count, we understand yesai pani. Count garna sakne. Ek, dui, tin, or 1, 2, 3, like that. If you are able to count any noun, any object, then it is countable noun. So you must understand with singular countable noun that has consonant sound. It means two cases, two issues, duiota kuraru. First one, it must be singular countable. It must be singular countable. Countable pani unu paryo ra yo singular pani unu paryo. And the second one is, dosro kura chai, it must be consonant in sound. Ra yasko sound kasto unu paryo ta, consonant unu paryo. Then we can use article a. त्यसपछि बल्ल हामी आर्टिकल अलाई चाहिँ प्रयोग गर्न सक्छौँ. वेल, एक्जाम्पल इज हियर. आइ एम गोइङ टु रिस्टार्ट इट. हि इज अ टिचर. सो हियर टिचर इज अ नाउन, यु नो, एन्ड इट इज अ सिङ्गुलर. And it has consonant sound T, ta. So it's a consonant sound. So before this noun, we must use a. He is a teacher. Another example, I saw, S-A-W, saw. Maile dekhe. I saw dot 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 pig, P-I-G, pig. Obviously, we must use a here. I saw a pig. This one is first rule. And the second rule is, the article an is used. The article an is used before singular countable noun. The case is same in every time. Every once a time to your case, every unupani uncha singular pani unuparsa, countable pani unuparsa. Either use a or use an, which begins with sound, vowel sound. For example, he is an actor, A-C-T-O-R, actor. He is an actor. She got an invitation. 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 So in is here vowel sound. So we use here an. Two rules, first and second, you have already listened in before class. So I do not give any more time to copy them. I hope you copied easily. Now the third one. Be ready to copy it again. First of all, listen. I will give you time for copy. With an adjective or an adverb before the noun. कुनै पनि noun को before में आएको पछाडि आएको adjective हो अथवा adverb जे छ should be used a or an त्यसको पनि अगाडि a र n लाई प्रयोग गर्नुपर्ने हुन्छ कसरी भन्दाखेरि how भन्दा according to their sound. There is also the same rule according to sound. Sound means here either vowel sound or consonant sound. Okay. Let's be clear with an example. Example what is any clear one? He is a good boy. He is a good boy. He is a boy. A boy that is directly used with noun. I know. Boy matra bhako bhaye noun sanga prayog bhaye bhannu hunthyo. Yaha boy ko agadi good aayeko cha. G-O-O-D. Good. Good means here adjective. Adjective bhaneko visheshta bataune. Noun ko hai. A word that tells about noun. I hope you had already listened about adjective. Phari pani adjective ti word ho jasle noun pronoun ko bare ma chai bhanne garcha. He is a good boy. Yesma pani herau boy. Boy kasto bhanda good boy. Ramro boy. Oh good. Good means ramro. Here, अब article a लगाउने कि article n लगाउने, that is our main issue, है ना? So, before good, which article you will use? Right, obviously you will use a article. Why? Because good word that begins with consonant sound. Clear? Okay. If you are not clear, then let's read another example. She is an excellent girl. She is an excellent girl. Excellent. E-X-C-E-L-L-E-N-T. Excellent. बहुत राम्रो धेरै राम्रो हैन एक्सेलेंट भनेको वन थिंग यू हैव टू अंडरस्टैंड नो मैटर वेदर यू नो द मीनिंग ऑफ गिवन वर्ड और नॉट इफ यू ट्राई टू प्रोनाउंस इट इफ यू नो टू प्रोनाउंस इट ऑन योर लेवल देन यू इजीली कैन पुट अ और एन. And in this example, Rayo example ma excellent aayeko cha. It's not excellent, it's aako excellent. So it is a vowel sound. So obviously we are using here which article? An. She is an excellent girl. Remember them what I told with an adjective or an adverb. Before the noun, article a or an should be used according to their sound. According to their sound. I hope you understand and you copy also. Well, based on this idea, this means based on the rule number 3 that I recently tell you. Which one that? That is about the adjective or adverb. Based on this idea of using article a or an in your textbook, some questions are given. Now we are going to open our textbook. I hope you have your textbook, My English. Please open your book and turn the page number 8. Turn the page number 8 and read question number 7. That is phone with grammar. Read question number 7. That is phone with grammar. Okay, I will give you 2 minutes for reading them. Read very loudly. Chor sanga pannuhos hai. Minutes for you. Alright, I hope you feel very easier while you are reading. Yes, some sentences I also will recite. Here you have given. What a brave man. What a brave man. Brave. Do you know the meaning of brave here? No? Okay. Let it be, no matter what they mean. Just you must focus on pronunciation now. I will later tell you the meaning of brave. Brave, B-R-A-V-E, brave, brave, starts ba, brave, brave, ba. So it has which sound? It has consonant sound. So the book has mentioned article a before the word brave. The meaning of brave is courageous, bahadur. Strong, blue. Another example, another sentence here. What an intelligent girl. What an intelligent girl. I hope you understand so easily, because this word intelligent begins with vowel sound E, so that here we can find the use of an. Okay, let's jump to another question, that is question number 8. Can you see their question number 8? Pictures are given very clearly, and some questions are also mentioned. I will not read or tell all the questions answer, but in an example I will pick a question. I number, what ... SAD goal, what ... sad goal, SAD sad, sad, please pronounce the word SAD sad. So you might have guessed very quickly, the word starts with consonant sound. Very good. So which article, kun article use karne, A or N? Good, the article A. What a sad girl is correct answer. Likewise, second question, third question, fourth, fifth, sixth and seventh questions, you must try yourself. I will check another class. Okay, before ending, for today's last but not least, another additional idea I wanna teach you. म अर्को पनि तिमीलाई फेरि भन्न चाहन्छु, दो इट इज नट मेन्सन्ड इन योर एक्सर्साइज नाउ, बट इट इज भेरी इम्पोर्टेन्ट. देयर आर सम वर्ड्स द्याट मेक अस कन्फ्युजन. फर एक्जाम्पल, UNIVERSITY, UNIVERSITY, please copy in your notebook. UNIVERSITY written, like you, good. Its pronunciation is university. University. Though it starts with vowel letter. In your before classes, before grade, you might have read about the vowel letter, consonant letter, while using A and N. You might have read a rule there. Just observe the first letter, whether it is starting from vowel letter or consonant letter. You might have read, but in my class I haven't used this rule. Why? You will know yourself after discussing this rule. The word university that begins with vowel letter U, but its sound is consonant. This is the main point I want to teach you here. यो कुरा मुख्य छ जो कुरा म भन्न गइरहेको छु. Some words are there like university that starts from vowel letter. The vowel letters are A, E, I, O, U. Five letters. And you may have read when A, E, I, O, U are in first position, use N. But not that is the foolproof and whole answer. Because here university starts with vowel letter U, but the sound is consonant. So before this university, article A must be used. This is the point that I want to focus. हुन त युनिभर्सिटीको पहिलो लेटर के छ? यु छ. र यु एउटा के हो? भवेल लेटर हो. तर यसको साउन्ड के छ त? कन्सोनेन्ट छ. यु बुढो यु युनिभर्सिटी. द्याट इज वाइ, त्यसै कारणले वी मस्ट युज हियर आर्टिकल अ. फर एक्जाम्पल, सी इज फ्रम अ युनिभर्सिटी. There is a university in our municipality. Right? Similarly, some words starts with consonant letter but pronounces vowel sound. Listen to me very carefully. Another issue that is also important, just vice versa, ठ्याक्कै उल्टो यसको. अघि भवेल लेटरबाट सुरु भएर पनि कन्सोनेन्ट साउन्ड हुने, अहिले चाहिँ नाउ कन्सोनेन्ट लेटरबाट सुरु भएर भएको भए पनि, वेदर इट ह्याज द लेटर कन्सोनेन्ट इन द बिगिनिङ बट its pronunciation is or its sound is vowel sound. For example, honest. honest. How will you pronounce it? Honest. honest. Will you pronounce as honest? Ke timi yeslai honest bhanchau? No, it's wrong. Its pronunciation is honest. Honest. A. So it is a vowel sound. So before this word, article an must be used. For example, Ram is an honest boy. Ram is an honest boy. Some other examples are of this kind of words are, I wanna give you now, honest, our, you know, H O U R, half an hour. I hope you understand. Can you remember them? What I teach you from the beginning? आज मैले के भने के सम्झन सक्छौ? Yes, today I teach you some three or four rules of using article a or an. The main points that must be focused: vowel sound, consonant sound, three number adverb, adjective, and the four number like university word, like honest word. Okay, my dear students, I hope you enjoyed my class. On next day, we will meet again and make our class more funnier, more pleasure. And we will get knowledge about English grammar, English language easily. Before leaving from you all again today, I want to request to all my dear students and the listeners to stay at home with very carefully and adopting all methods to be safe from this pandemic disease, so called COVID-19 corona. Stay home, stay safe. Thank you. See you very, very soon.